A little story, I'll do stuff now. I had planned that quick today. Because I started out with a horseshoe long time ago. I had a lot of time on the road, a lot of divorces. I made bad boy rich. And a lot of lost hours. And I went to this place, and this gentleman. Where is it? So small, I can't find it. So we came down here and did a show, and the treats are so good. I said, I'm gonna write this buddy a song. Now, we've never rehearsed it, and he's never heard it. And I'm not sure I know what to do. But I did write it. And I'm, well, that ain't it. Somebody stole it. It's
Well.
No, because you probably took it out. Fine. And the people are marvelous here. I don't want them to, but something wrong with my throat. And I'm not one of them. So I wrote this for yours, and it's up here. The last time I heard that music, I had a band just like it. So here it goes, the Purple Hill Song. But up on Purple Hill, Georgia. appraisal.